This is my tribute to my dad, who after getting several strokes, Alzheimer's and Parkinson, to the point where he couldn't even speak anymore. It was tough. Living 4 hours away, I hadn't seen him for years. But my mom kept the fortress strong, taking care of him every day. And the last Easter, she gave him his last meal before he fell asleep for 12 days.
Thank you.
On April the 11th, I drove to visit my dad for the last time, as if I knew something was going to happen. And I told him I love you. And I hugged him. And even though he was sleeping, he responded. And as if he waited for me, he left us the day after. Rest in peace, Dad.